What is up? This is Sinclair the Wolf. Do you see who this is right in front of you? Do you see who this is? Do you see who this is right in front of you? That's right. It's Tekken's original Muay Thai kickboxing fighter, Muay Thai kickboxing fighter, Bruce Irvin. That's right. He's back now for Soul Calibur 6. Yeah, he was left out of Tekken 7, but guess what? He's been brought back here. Yeah, my prime main, he's missing from Tekken 7. I put here on Soul Calibur 6. Yeah. Look at this attire. Got the gold chain around his neck, mohawk and all. And Bruce is ready. Let's go to mock battle. Let's see what Bruce can do. I gave him some tonfas to fight with, just like how I did in Soul Calibur 4. You can check that out on my channel. Got an orbital heal. We're trying him out. That's the elbow. Elbow move. See how easy that was, Harada and Murray? You see how easy that was, Bandai Namco? By simple character creation, I put Bruce in this game. Yet you can do that for him in Tekken 7? You can do that in Tekken 7? You can do that for the Bruce players? Don't worry, Bruce is here. This is the grave. Stay down. What is that called? A critical edge? Critical edge, that's right. This is the grave. Stay down. Yeah, they did Bruce dirty and touching, so here he is in Soul Calibur 6. I put him in Soul Calibur 4, but he's back now in Soul Calibur 6, the latest installment. The newest installment. Bruce is back. I haven't played Soul Calibur in a while, so bear with me. push Ryu again. Stand down. Alright, Sinclair the Wolf. Stay tuned for some Bruce action. Okay, I gotta lab him. But once I do, be prepared for some more Bruce videos. Soul Calibur 6. That's Sinclair the Wolf. Thanks for watching.